All right, guys, hello and welcome to a very special video that I've got for you today. And I hope you are going to enjoy the gameplay footage that you see in the background. After I finish talking, I will bring audio back in. There is going to be muted gameplay over me. And then once I finish talking, I'll let you enjoy the rest of the video. A little bit of a tease of what's coming up with some of my footage that I've got from the WWE 2K19. So, what my video is today. I did an unboxing of WWE 2K19 of the collector's edition, the Wii edition, and I got these two codes. They're for the Super Card Season 4. I think they're for the phone, I believe, their mobile game. And I got asked by two people on my video if they could have them. And I thought I showed them off by accident in the video. I hadn't. But this is the thing. They piqued my interest, and after speaking to a friend and they suggested this to me, I'm going to give these two codes away to two lucky people that I'm going to. All right, sorry about that, guys. I had to stop the recording of my audio because I had something in the background come up. So, yeah, if you guys can help me get to 500 subscribers, and let's say we get, I don't know, we get 150 likes, or up to 150 likes, more than 100 likes on this video, I will give away these two codes to two lucky people at the end of November. Picked at random to those who I choose who comment on the video, and I will. But what I need is you guys to help me because I don't know. I need you guys to help me. I don't know how you would scan these codes via if I sent them to you via a picture on of an email. I don't know if you actually need. Actually, I think you. No, you can do it from a picture. What am I talking about? You can do it from a picture. I've done it at Eurogamer. So scratch that idea. I'll send you guys a picture of one of these, and it'll be random out the two. It won't be either. It won't be. It'll just be a random one, and I'll send two people the lucky one of these codes that you can use. So, if you guys can help me get to 500 subscribers and get me over 100 likes on this video, I will give away these two codes. All you have to do is do those is get me to 500 subs and over 100 likes. If we achieve that by the end of November, I will give away these two codes. Now, the reason why I say end of November is because I've got more collector's editions coming out. So I want to get through them first and then work on this. Because there's a lot of work I need to do in the next couple of weeks. And I think that gives it enough time frame. I don't want to compress it to a week or anything like that. I want to do it over a good amount of time so it gives you guys some time. It gives you guys to tell your friends about me. And it gives it a chance to kind of like work from there. If we manage it, I will give these two codes away. All you have to do is help me out with that. And if you tell your friends and I get a comment, then I will choose two people randomly out of you guys. Thank you very much for watching. Enjoy the rest of the gameplay, and I'll see you at the end of November when we reveal the two lucky winners. See you soon, guys.
Against what some are calling inferior competition here tonight.
What is he hits it, Buzz brings everyone to their feet.
Here's his chance to win this.
That's how you make an impact.
Corey, I think you're just trying to drum up contact. Shoulders on the mat.
And the champ kicks out.
Not yet.
Just go for the finisher already. I don't understand the delay. The object is to win the match, isn't it? Come on, let's go.
Bobby Roode setting it up. Hallelujah. What does Buzz have in store?
We're about to find out.
He's going to do it.
So damaging.
This one's over, guys.
Got him good there.
Yeah, let's take another look.
His shoulders are down. As Corey continues to criticize the action in the ring, allow me to take the other side of the argument.
Buzz with a W!
Wow, congratulations, Buzz.
Taking off his feet here.
And it's moves like that that make him so dangerous.
He's going for the pin.
Bobby Roode pops the shoulder up.
Not yet.
Here it comes.
It's got to be hard to rebound from that one. Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
Press.
He goes for the cover.
Bobby Roode pops the shoulder up.
Way too early. He's got him covered.
Bobby Roode pops the shoulder up. A glorious kick out.
Gonna take more than that.
Now that's how you make a statement.
Looking for all the glory here.
Bobby Roode pops the shoulder up.
Hallelujah. Bobby Roode is still in this.
Yeah, hallelujah.
Stop it, Byron.
He's got the shoulders down. Well, that was a close call.
What a glorious kick out for Bobby Roode.
His shoulders are down.
How does he keep doing this?
So resourceful.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Now that's the type of move that sends a message to an opponent.
I really thought the champ would have put this match away by now. Must be an off night.
Oh, what an elbow high on the chin.
He's got him covered. And he got a near fall out of it.
What a glorious kick out for Bobby Roode.
He's got the shoulders down. Barely at 2.5.
Can you believe what he's withstood here tonight?
What a body press.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
This is the title match we've all been waiting for, guys, and so far it's delivered the
room with an earth-shattering spine buster.
That was glorious. There's no way the champ can lose now.
Bobby Roode setting it up. Hallelujah.
I think this man means business.
To think, I almost wrote him off earlier.
Buzz with the easy kick out.
Hey, I guess you never know.
Bobby Roode with a perfectly placed punch.
Oh, not perfect. It was glorious.
Look at this.
Oh, he turns it around. He has something big planned.
He's flagrantly breaking the rules. This could cause irreparable damage.
Come on, ref. And that one grounds him.
I didn't realize he had such a glass jaw.
At some point, the ref, he's inflicting some serious pain here.
That should do it. Things just went from bad to worse for Bobby Roode.
Shoulders on the mat.
A kick out, and he almost had him.
What a glorious kick out for Bobby Roode.
Oh, to the back of the neck. What does Buzz have in store?
We're about to find out.
He's going to do it.
I think this man needs business.
Game, set, match. This one is over.
Champion, we just witnessed what many felt was impossible.
Some superstars doing what they do best. Here are the highlights.
I can watch highlights of that one all night long. One of the great WWE matches I've ever been able to watch. From the opening bell, this match was one for the ages. I'm almost speechless. Almost.
Buzz has done it. He's outlasted Bobby Roode to win his first title in WWE. And even more impressive, he did it in his first singles match.
This guy is the real deal.
Yeah, look, it's certainly a huge accomplishment to win the U.S. title the way that he did, but now the real work begins, defending it.
He just won the title. Let the man enjoy it for 2 minutes.
The new United States Champion is here on SmackDown Live.
From one champion to another, congrats on your win over Bobby Roode.
Thanks. I mean, woo!
Maybe you should leave that to me and my dad.
We're scheduled to hear from the U.S. champ later on tonight.
And hopefully we don't have to hear any more of his terrible woos.